Mississippi is steeped in rich history and strong heritage. The Magnolia State boasts the first of its kind environment cleaning mega power plant. NASA's largest rocket engine test facility, the John C. Stennis Space Center. And our state is also the home of the first lung transplant, setting the stage for many innovations in organ transplantation. However, nearly 31% of the third graders 8 to 9 years had untreated tooth decay. 44% of adults in Mississippi did not visit a dentist or a dental clinic within the past year. 37% of Mississippi adults do not have dental insurance. 61% of Mississippi's population receives fluoridated water. But we care. We are connected and we are committed to our role in improving health outcomes in Mississippi. Oral health advocates throughout the state of Mississippi are working together to improve the narrative around oral health through the community engagement and awareness. Oral health education, dental screenings, dental home referral, source guides, oral health perception surveying, collaborative partnerships, and interdisciplinary care. We strive to increase the value of oral health in our communities by reminding all Mississippians that good oral health is a part of total body wellness. We strive to advocate for access to healthcare services and utilization of these services for the community at large. We aim to ensure oral health literacy and culturally competent care are mantles of service which help to address state priority issues. We envision a community that embraces preventive care and proactively engages in lifestyle choices that will reduce the burden of disease, including oral disease, and to promote oral health throughout one's lifespan. We're not there yet, but we're on our way. Collaborate. Integrate. Motivate to live a healthier life. Be healthy, Mississippi.